video of the night. It's on.
Across the way is Star Tours. Really new adventure inspired by the George Lucas Star Wars film.
Make sure it doesn't shake, Kerr.
C-3PO, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2. Welcome to the Star Tours Tomorrowland Spaceport.
Oh, we are going for Star Tours. But it must be a different...
Oh, Kara, it's a shocking ride.
We should rent Star Wars.
Are you scared yet?
No.
You will be.
You're
right. Loa, the Star Trader, where you'll find the largest selection of Disney signature clothing, toys, and gift guides here at the Magic Kingdom. You are about to enter one of Tomorrowland's most exciting attractions, Space Mountain. For everyone's safety, we remind you to enter the city. Inside Space Mountain, you can race through the cosmos, past spiraling galaxies and meteor showers, an experience that's truly out of this world. And now, here's a sample of the high-speed adventure that awaits you in Space Mountain.
Just a little sample, Kara. You won't be moving. I can't look. Space Mountain isn't really that scary, Kara. You'd like it.
Yeah, right.
Wait, I went out when I was 6 9 doing it. You're 8 and a half.
You're almost 9.
That's how it is, honey. They just showed it.
Invaded the electronic realm of the master computer program. Prepare for the game grid of Tron.
What's that, Kara?
Above you is Disneyland's highway in the sky, traveled by sleek monorail trains. The Disneyland monorails have carried more than 75 million guests.
I'd like to go in that submarine. It looks like a volcano.
Above you is Disneyland's high...
Do the cars next,
Kara?
Yeah.
Mine's in my left side.
The lower one.
Guys, on the count of three, everyone watch me carefully. It's a delicate operation. Ready, one, two, three. I'll give you the switch side. Got a fresh new side for the break. It's going to hurt.
Everyone's got a paddle!
And it's mine too. Well, it looks like we're going to have a smooth flight to Endor, so I'll go ahead and open the cockpit shield. Hi there. I see they're loading our navigator R2-D2, and then we'll be on our way. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Star Tours 45, elevator platform has been activated.
Event's
final pre-launch.
Roger, control. All status, go.
SQ-45, you are clear for takeoff. Contact departure control at 120.4.
Copy 120.4.
45, you're going the wrong way. Copy.
Hello?
Thank you.
rejoin your tour again, will you? And will come back soon. Now please, remain seated until the captain has opened the exit doors. You may then unlatch your safety restraints by pressing the release button on your left.
Going as fast as we can, Kara. We gotta catch up to Mom and Sean. Are you sure you know how to drive this thing?
I think so. When you pull back, you just pull and find out what it is.
Here's the My life is in your hands, Sean. Do the right thing.
He's getting cool. He's frustrating on the ice.
Okay.
You're
going up or down?
Sean.
Want to go down? when mom and sled choosing on this ride.
Whoa!
Wow. Okay, guys.
Like, this is it. By noise.
Say goodbye to Mr. To Mickey Mouse. Say bye-bye, Mickey.
Bye, guys.
Say bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Bye, Magic Kingdom.
I wish I could have went on the Matterhorn or the Space Mountain.
That's okay.
Or the Indiana Jones.
Supreme would decide whether a republic founded on liberty could survive the terrible strife of men's passions.
Our defense is in the preservation of the spirit which prizes liberty as the heritage of all men, in all lands, everywhere. Destroy this spirit, and you have planted the seeds of despotism around your own door. At what point shall we expect the approach of day? By what means shall we fortify against it? Shall we expect some transatlantic military giant to step the ocean and crush us in a bowl? No. All the armies of Europe, Asia, and Africa combined could not by force take a drink from the Ohio or make a track on the Blue Ridge in a trial of 1,000 years. At what point, then, is the approach of danger to be expected? I answer that if it ever reaches, it must spring from amongst us. It cannot come from abroad. If destruction be our lot, we ourselves must be the authors and victims. As a nation of free men, we must live through all time. Die by suicide. Neither let us be slandered from our duty by false accusations against us, or frightened from it by menaces of destruction to the government or of dungeons to ourselves. Let us have faith that right makes right. And in that faith, let us to the end dare to do our duty. As we understand.